This Hy-Vee employee serving up lunch at an outdoor grill gets a surprise customer.
A guy walked up and he had a loaded gun underneath his shorts. And he just asked me, can he get something to eat?
But what he really wanted was the money, and he sped away with the cash box from the Hy-Vee at 90th and Center.
Now, nobody was hurt, but the employee says he's still nervous after what happened. He talked to KETV News Watch 7's Melissa Hoeman shortly after the robbery. Melissa, what did he say?
Well, Brandy, Marcel Devers tells me there's probably about $300 in that cash box after what he considers to be an average day work outside this Hy-Vee.
It was about 1:30. Omaha police respond to a robbery at the Hy-Vee at 90th and Center. After a day manning the grill outside the store, Marcel Devers is nearly finished with his shift when a man he assumes to be a customer approaches.
First he acted like he didn't like what I had. Then when the guy that was working next to me went inside the store, he pulled out his gun and robbed me. He took my cash box and...
Police say a surveillance camera outside the store did capture the suspect, but was too high to get a picture of his face. He's being described as a black male in his 20s, with scarring on his face and a scruffy beard. Devers says the man was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt and a Rockies cap. Police say video shows the man getting into a black car, possibly a Chevy Lumina. Devers recalls seeing the gun.
Ran away in my cash register. I hope he don't kill me. That's what I'm really hoping, but he didn't kill me, saving my life, and I guess he got what he wanted, so. He could get caught, though. He'd be caught.
Are you nervous to go back out and grill out there again?
Nah. One idiot can't ruin it for everyone. You know, people love my grilling. I want to give it to them.
Now, police describe the gun as a small semi-automatic. They say it was never pointed at Devers. Live at 90th and Center, Melissa Hoeman, KETV News Watch 7.